Ừ. Đây được xem nha.
Jack will be very important in your life.
Yeah.
Oh! I get turned up a tad. My dad's here. I want him to hear me. I want to be proud of him tonight. He brought my mom. It's good. It's a good relationship. Me and the poser.
I know. No, man. No.
It's awesome. Wow. He walks in and kept doing stuff.
I'm going to do the next one.
Everyone feeling good tonight?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Can't wait to hear the mind jet up here. Ow! Ow! It's gonna be great. This is my uncle. I'm happy.
I'm proud of you, goddammit.
He's almost like Charlie Sheen, which is just as good. Yeah, without those eggs.
Well, that's positive.
Oh my god.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna see if my baby will
think about it.
Where's she going? There she is.
I guess we're all here to celebrate Dom back there.
Woo! Yeah.
It's all take a moment and appreciate what Dimebag did for everybody. If you like metal music, then fucking Dimebag touched you in some way. Pantera or any of the projects that he was with, his fucking hero, if he was fucking slain, you're what everybody did. Fucking trash.
We're Dimebag.
We're Dimebag.
My inspirations were 60% Dom and 40% Zach Wild.
Woo!
Woo!
Get your
pull.
Get your
pull. Can't forget about Randy Rhoads.
I love Randy.
Forget about Randy Rhoads.
All right, this one's called Lock and Chode, man.
Oh, no.
It's good. Got my chode. All right.
You're my hip-hop, so you're my fire.
It was ready to get a little psychedelic.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh.
What?
I like that.
Brittany Gray was amazing in that house.
Ow! I love it.
They're okay, I guess.
Front man's kind of cute.
Every time he sings, I just feel something in my heart.
Where's your daddy?
Where is he?
Where is he?
I want to find him.
Well.
He went to get a pack of cigarettes. I think he's from the back.
He went down.
I told him to stop smoking. It's bad for him.
He went down to the corner.
Oh man, down on that's my dad for you. He's amazing. I miss him. This is very sad.
This next song we wrote about somebody. First person, if you feel me. So. Dedicated to me because this guy was nothing but a fucking dream eater.
Oh no. That's not
Brandon Jeter.
I don't think so.
We know people like that.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Oh, rough.
That's awesome.
That was for real.
4 pounds, that's it.
Bro, what's up, brother? How much time we got left, bro?
Got one more, make it good.
All right. Here you go. We got it. This
3 minutes.
All right, cool. Yeah, we got this. Is called Pillar of Salt.
Woo! Woo!
It's a short one, so it's the last one.